Hey there, Perk. You know, while most of the X Games are happening inside the stadium, there's a whole X Fest happening outside the stadium. And the really cool thing about today, it's all free to the public, all the games and activities, and I am going to go try some out.
First stop, the U.S. Navy.
You've got a very adventurous, very adrenaline-fueled cadre of folks that plays right into a lot of the Navy missions.
According to Captain Bouvet, the Navy has been sponsoring the X Games for 11 years. And of course, they've been having fun in the meantime.
You're going to put on Oculus Rift, good headphones, a sound pack, and then for 5 minutes, you're going to be actually operating what we call a swick boat.
Next up, Fruit of the Loom's horizontal wind tunnel.
We have a 55-foot long stretch that has a fan that produces winds up to 65 miles per hour.
Oh, the power of air. Last for me was perhaps the most fun, one wheel.
It's a new board sport. These boards are electrically powered. They're off-road boards. They have a single wheel and they're self-balancing.
One wheel was invented 4 years ago, and although this is not in the X Games yet, this is the closest thing to summer snowboarding there is. And when you're on one of these boards, you can go up to speeds as quick as 20 miles per hour.
So we have riders that have had these boards in circulation for like 2.5 years. He has over 4,000 miles.
Whew! I am beat. I don't think I'll be competing in the X Games this year, but if you want to try some of those activities I just did, head to care11.com for a complete list. For now, Perk, I'm going to send it back to you. I'm going to go enjoy the games.